Sarah, how are you? I heard you're not dating Mike anymore. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, you're not alone. Nancy, up in apartment 4, she's separating from her husband even though she's, you know, expecting.
Oh, that's terrible. I had no idea.
Yeah, definitely. Like, I always thought they were so happy together, you know? But I guess you just never know with some people. What happened? With Mike?
Yeah, I don't really want to talk about that right now.
Oh. Okay, yeah, of course. Yeah, Bob's always telling me that I'm a little too nosy for my own good. It's getting late anyway, I guess. Do you want to go inside?
I just need to get something out of the car.
Okay, cool. Well, just if you see Bob, don't tell him I was smoking. He doesn't know. It's a little vice.
Okay, I won't tell him that I saw you if you don't tell him that you saw me.
Have a good night.